The London Eye. The London Eye is a superb attraction. It gives you the opportunity to enjoy one of the major cities from a totally new angle. It has taken 7 years to design and build the wheel. It is surprising to learn that it was constructed piece by piece throughout Europe. As the biggest observation wheel ever designed, there was no single place it could be built. The main structure was built in Holland. The hub and the spindle were made in the Czech Republic. The bearings, which allow the rim to turn, were made in Germany. The cables in Italy, and the capsules in France. Once all the components had been made, each piece was sailed up the river by barge. The London Eye was assembled horizontally on temporary platforms built up from the riverbed. The legs were found deep beneath the ground in Jubilee Gardens, but are hinged at their base, and so were used to gently lift the rim up from the river into a vertical position. There are some amazing photographs of this in the visitor centre, which you can go and look at after you've bought your ticket. Only when the London Eye was in its final position were the passenger capsules attached to the rim. We had to queue for a short time, but then we were ready to board. It looks brisk, but in fact, it's quite easy to step aboard. There's about 15 people in each capsule. And now we're on our way. You can sit down on a bench if you want, but most of us chose to stand looking out of the windows. There's a very good view from the capsule. It's got windows all round. I was fascinated by the structure itself. Its gleaming white spirals and curves are a photographer's dream. On a clear day, it's possible to see for about 25 miles. That's as far as Heathrow Airport or Windsor Castle. But today we're spotting sights closer by. There's Charing Cross Station. St. Paul's Cathedral and the city. The river traffic. Trains and boats and cranes. Jubilee Gardens. We're getting quite high now. There's the view down the river. Buckingham Palace with its acres of wooded gardens. The Royal Festival Hall with its green roof. Now we're coming down. There's the Palace of Westminster with Big Ben. The Greenwich Millennium Dome and Canary Wharf. There's the Eurostar terminus at Waterloo Station. It's a very smooth trip. You hardly notice you're moving until you get closer to Earth. down past the old County Hall, which is now the visitor centre, where you buy your tickets to go on the wheel. We're really coming down to earth now. Not with a bang, though. It's been a very smooth trip. And a very fast one. That 30-minute trip went in no time.